got to win the game to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when you're coming to take your freedoms away.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. I want to give you guys all a heads up on the live show that I just scheduled for March 30th. And this is going to be an awesome show, and I really hope that anyone that has even just part of the 2 hours available to listen in and take part. My guest is going to be Jody Helm Hobbs, along with other members of the Op Liberation Movement and other activists and advocates who fight institutional abuse. See ya. Which Jody works endless hours for, is having a convention on the 2013 this year. It's coming right up. When's the exact date? 22 days you have. The convention is April 5th to the 7th. So she's going to come on and talk about her organization and what they do to help the survivors of institutional abuse. And if you don't know anything about that, you really need to attend this show, because there are so many of our teens now being shipped off to what I call prison torture camps. There's no other way to describe them. They're not behavior modification. They're torture camps and brainwashing camps, and we need to fight against that. I've worked with Jody and other activists who will be with us that day in the past. We've done several shows. But it's been a while, about a year, and we need to get this information out there. So anyway, March 30th, join me, Jody Helm Hobbs, many other people from the Op Liberation Movement that fights to protect our teens from these institutions, many other activists and advocates. I'm going to link you to the SIA Twitter page. I'll link you to the SIA website so you can get some information about that ahead of time if you wish. I'll link you to the convention site. And I'll give you a link to Jody's Facebook as well, if you can get with her. If you are a survivor and would like to call in, I know there's a couple of you out there that watch my stuff that attended the last conference. So it'd be awesome if you guys want to call in. We will have a segment towards the end of the show, or the better half of the show, where you can call in and ask questions of Jody. But in the meantime, all the links will be below in the show more. Much love. Many thanks. And again, March 30th, that's going to be 4 p.m. to 6 p.m. East Coast time at UCY.tv, and the link to the chat room at UCY will be below as well.
And you've got to put your body upon the gears and upon the wheels, upon the levers.